two cute cockatiels are eating from our apple tree right above our chickens.
Yeah, and we're feeding them some seeds, but they're not coming to our hands to eat. And
they're loving our apples.
And I am calling them a girl. So
there's a girl and a boy.
Yeah. And we never put food in our house. Only two in our house, because I don't want them to bite me.
They're so cute.
Yeah, they look like budgies. Yeah.
Budgies?
Yeah.
Chickens are not bothered.
The chickens know they're there. They're saying, the chickens are saying, oh, who's there? I think birds are, I will eat birds.
I can whistle like them.
I can whistle quiet. So they can listen. And we should get an apple and then say, come on, come on. And then we whistle and then we talk.
Yeah.
And then we go closer a little bit. And then we get a chocolate, get Gizmo, and put him outside, and then the boy and the girl will see Gizmo with a chocolate in his hand.
Mm-hmm.
And then our girl and the boy will see Gizmo having a chocolate, and he'll listen to them and start eating it. Maybe that will happen.
And then have Gizmo will meet them and be their friend.
No, we can't leave them outside. I really want them in our house. And only one way. I want the girl.
They won't be happy if they're inside the house. They're happier outside.
No, we'll put the duck outside again. I don't know why we have still these seeds.
We'll see if they'll eat them after they finish the apples.
No, they already finished eating the apples.
Oh, they got scared. Maybe the one that went up has finished.
I saw those in my school.
Did you?
Yeah. They're white, close to the window.
He's back for more, the other one.
Yeah. holding some seeds. One's holding some seeds, Dad.
Let me see if they eat from our hand.
I'm gonna see if they tickle us. It tickles us.